We have worked hard to improve education, froze tuition, put more money in the classroom, and gave schools more control to hire the best and the brightest. Today, Wisconsin ranks as one of the best states in the nation for our schools. Tony Evers will put the unions back in charge. That will force school districts to spend more on overhead and less on students. And he'll lift the property tax caps to pay for it. We're giving our children a better future. We can't afford to turn back now.